sector will reopen on June 21st, that is to say, 2 days before San Juan celebrations and 15 months after they were forced to shut due to the pandemic. Hello, this is Catalan News in 100 seconds. Nightclubs will be able to open until 3:30 a.m. with no social distancing required on the dance floor. A capacity limit of 50% will be in place inside venues, with no limits outdoors. Drinks will only be allowed while seated, with 6 people permitted per table inside and 10 in open spaces.
En qualsevol cas, el fet de no poder reobrir abans ens provocarà això, aquests dos caps de setmana de botellades i festes il·legals que altrament podríem evitar i per tant hem demanat que es pugui reobrir abans.
Over 5 million coronavirus vaccine doses have been administered in Catalonia. A quarter of the population has been fully immunized, while over 40% has had at least one dose. A groundbreaking rent cap law promoted by housing activists in Catalonia could be suspended if the Spanish government challenges it on the basis that it is unconstitutional.
En estos 3 años de gobierno, el PSOE ha hecho unos avances muy tímidos en términos de vivienda. Y sin embargo ha decidido poner sus esfuerzos en tumbar una ley que funciona y que es necesaria.
Inflation in Catalonia is at its highest since 2017. In May, it rose by 2.6% compared to 2020. On the other hand, Catalonia's GDP fell by 4% in the first quarter. The unionist camp protested in Barcelona against the possible pardons for jailed pro-independence leaders, which could soon be granted by the Spanish government. A similar protest will take place in Madrid on Sunday. An open-air museum with buildings used as canvases. This can be visited in Monistrol de Calders, a tiny village in central Catalonia, this weekend.